is off the ground, so you can't throw it. Oftentimes, people's reactions when they get a carry is immediately to go to throw.
Did you also see that too? Just to note people, just to note that up at the top it says if you hit the start button, it's a random select.
What's that?
It's a random select.
Oh, yeah?
With the start button.
That's right, yeah, there's random select in here.
Yeah, it said random if you hit start.
Awesome.
Alright, this is the final match here. Back to the, well, actually, Alex is back to his main character.
Right.
But Amir is going, still going with Dinkin Hadouken Ryu.
Alex only plays white guys. Alex, Guile, Cody. He was telling me this last night.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's accidental, but yeah, it's hilarious.
Oh, okay. Wow. I thought that was like my thing of playing only females with M's and K's and A's and I's in their names, like Maki, Mika, and Tammy.
Oh, nice.
That causes a lot of stun and great parries there from Amir. About two hits off of them. Like I said, you can only juggle with the EX.
Oh, nice. Here's the mix up. This could be for the game, and it is.
Yes.
Crouching. Oh, no.
Oh, he missed the combo.
It's a free crouching fierce into a donkey kick, and wow, instead.
And Amir gets chipped for the loss there. Oh, actually, he didn't get chipped. He must have tried a red parry that last hit, and it didn't work. That's parry.
Oh, no.
You know what the rules for trip guard are?
I don't exactly remember, to be honest.
All right.
I wish I had that right now, but ask me from 4 years ago, and I'll be all on it.
Excuse me while I go find my time machine.
With his intricate matchup knowledge, Alex Sanchez, what a great way to end this in the final round.
Oh, it's coming down
there
the
There it is. Oh, there's a whip on his
Let's go. Jump that ground up from Amir. All of the competitors. And that is straight strike. And Derek, is there anything that you want to tell anybody on the stream? Any words that you want to give leave on the stream?
Sure.
Hey guys, this is Derek Neal. I'm the producer on Third Strike Online Edition. I just want to say huge thanks to everyone at EVO. Huge thanks to these guys coming out and supporting us. We hope you guys have been excited by this exhibition match. And look forward to seeing more great stuff from us. Thanks guys.
Thanks, Derek.
Thank you very much.
All right, that is Third Strike and upcoming next.
One more time,
ladies and gentlemen. We're trying to locate right now Noah, the Wonder Kid.
Oh, yeah.
From this weekend.
Yeah, if you guys didn't see that, I don't know exactly how old he is. 9 years old?
Eight years old. He was amazing.
Yeah,
at
he almost made top 32.
Yeah, we're trying to see if we can find him. If anybody on the stream actually knows him and actually has the ability to contact him, please ask him to come to this room and
but
come
you and I have seen him before.
Stage.
This isn't his first time doing well.
Alright, guys,
we're going to a combo video.
Alright, we have a special combo video coming up, so stay tuned. This is every year Madge and his Sonic Hurricane crew come up with a crazy combo video.
This is it.
Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy.
Thank you. Guys, curse the law.